question is, why can't I have a yacht?
Sasha, Malia, yes, we can.
Okay, when the Obama starts, I gotta go.
Come on, Dad. Why can't y'all try yoga? I mean, didn't you say you wanted us to bond more?
I don't know how I let this girl talk me into coming into this whack-ass yoga.
Because you're weak, boy.
And why are you here?
I'll give you two reasons.
Hello, ladies. Good.
I think she's having a hard time with her mom being gone.
I don't know how to connect with her.
Why are you in your pajamas when we're getting ready to go to church?
I think I'm gonna pass on church this week.
I'm gonna tell you right now, everybody under this roof goes to church.
I'm happy you came. I'd be even happier if you told me you got a pastry in that knapsack.
Won't he do it?
Yes, he will. And I want to let you know something, brother. I am free from my diabetes. Save me half of that.
Say what? Say what? Good
time. Dad, what are you wearing?
I'm wearing the latest skinny jeans.
No, jeans aren't skinny. They're starving.
I hear my music. That's my song right there. Woo! Get this on your TikTok.
Hey. I don't want to lose any followers.
It smells like a Snoop concert down here. Why can't you be like every other father, just get drunk and pass out? It's 2019, for God's sake. It's 2021, for God's sake.
Damn, there's some good shit.
You know, I'm a teenage girl. I'm gonna talk to boys.
And I am a grown black man, and I'm gonna whip them boys' asses.
Dad, relax. It's not even what you think.
The answer is still no. I don't want you driving around with some strange boy. You know these young boys, oh, they out here ghost riding the whip and whatnot.